What?
I was asking. I made a mistake. I assumed since it was amateur night, you were performing.
Oh, no. No, I couldn't do that.
How come?
Well, because I would feel self-conscious.
You don't look like the self-conscious type. You look sure yourself, like you don't do anything you don't want to do.
Really?
Yeah, a pretty girl like you must like to dance, right?
Right. Thank you for the compliment.
You're welcome. Stripping is dancing.
No, I don't think so. I think it's a little different than that.
No, it's a form of self-expression. Same thing. Take a look around. If you saw these women on the street, would you automatically think stripper? Take a look at that one over there in the three-piece suit. I'd say she's a lawyer. What about you?
Yeah, definitely a prosecutor. What's your point?
You kind of sound like a prosecutor. My point is there is no type. And it's not fair to assume otherwise. That's like making a generalization about someone because of the way they wear their hair.
That's a very good point. I never thought of it that way. Do they get a chance to rehearse before they go up?
Not here, the amateurs anyway. But the regular staff dances the music club when it's closed.
Does anyone ever bomb?
Sure, it's intimidating to get on stage in front of people. But there are others I've seen a million times. Their eyes adjust to the lights. They hear that roar of approval from the crowd. And they know they're home. Like making a generalization about someone because of the way they wear their hair.
That's a very good point. I never thought of it that way. Do they get a chance to rehearse before they go up?
Not here, the amateurs anyway. But the regular staff dances the music club when it's closed.
Does anyone ever bomb?
Sure, it's intimidating to get on stage in front of people. But there are others I've seen a million times. Their eyes adjust to the lights. They hear that roar of approval from the crowd. And they know they're home.
That you were acting like you're on the club, and you do.
I gather Stone's mentioned
him. Yeah, once or twice.
Don't believe a word he said.
Oh, no? Why not? What if it was good?
Well, that's different. So, How the hell are you?
Good, good. I need to catch you up on some things.
Carrie, do you...
Oh, I'm fine. I'll just stay here.
Anything she wants is on my tab, okay? And I expect a full report on the prosecutor.
All right.
Okay, come on. What's going on?
I found out that some girl's been asking a lot of questions about me. That's it.
So people ask questions all the time. It's the answering you need to be concerned about. So who's doing the answering, who's doing the asking?
How am I supposed to know? I'm telling you, man, I don't like it.
How'd you find out?
Crystal told me.
Oh, that's great. Crystal.
Come on, Sonny, she's okay.
She's a junkie. Who'd do anything for a fix. And if you trust her, you're being naive.
Look, why would she come to me in the first place if she was just gonna blow me out of the water?
You worry too much, kid.
Think so?
I said so, didn't I? Now, if anything comes up, I'll handle it the way I always do. Okay?
Okay. Okay.
All right. Good to see you, kid.
Thanks. I'm glad you came.
Oh, yeah? Why is that?
Because you got to meet Sonny.
He's cool.
Yeah, he's the greatest.